Hello children, how are you? Today we are going to watch one story, Fox and the Grapes. Once upon a time, a fox was feeling very hungry. She looked for food here and there. At last, she saw a bunch of grapes hanging from a vine. She wanted to have the grapes. So she jumped again and again. She tried hard but couldn't catch the grapes. So she said, "The grapes are sour," and she went away. Moral of the story is, grapes are sour.